going through your head. Yeah. Did you think that was the right play to keep attacking right there?
If we scored, it's the right play. If we didn't, it's not. It's pretty simple. No, I mean, it didn't look like it was going to unfold that way, and I don't know if a couple of their guys sort of slowed up, and then Justin got a two-on-one, and it was a real safe pass. It wasn't one of his look away between the leg behind the back passes. So it was, you could see it look away, and there's a lot of space, and he shoveled it, and that was an important basket in that setting, because you saw how quick they can score, just like we've seen teams with a guy like Turner and Lacey, even a couple of the big kid that was shooting it well. So, it's one of those, if he had turned it over, if it was a little higher risk, it wouldn't have been the right play, but we got the bucket put us up by, I don't know, what, 8 or
10, right there.
10 was it?
Yeah.